Hi guys, today I will unbox and test my new spot welding machine. This spot welder bought $40 and $10 shipping free. Here, box have a handheld spot welding pen I will mention in the next video. This is a 6-cell battery holder for welding. Nickel strip about additional not free with this welder. Both quick to activate welding. Welding wire and pen. Where they need the and nickel strip include. Let's see the main character tray. It's very compact. Very compact. T-bone power plug slightly curved. I will fix that. It's mod but very heavy. Stocky aluminum case. Yes, aluminum case, my friend. Two knob. Above is a current adjustment and below is the welding time. This is the box to connect the full squeak. Behind is the switch to turn on the machine. The welding wire is wired good using the M25 wire. The wire section is 10 mm, as you can see. I will open it for you to see. It has 7 mm wire connector. I will attach the solder needle to the solder pan. Done. Now connecting the welding wire to the full switch plug and turn on the device. you can see the red indicator light is on. When the pull switch is pressed, it will turn green. I did not read the video at first, so the current and the time were high, but during the need cost strip, we will adjust it to lower. You should start adjusting the current cap at 80 level and slowly increase the welding time knob to match good welding. As you can see, the weld is very deep, very quick, and it's not easy to burn it out with my hands. I will use my pliers to burn it out. I will try welding with a paper knife. It's not enough current. Now I will adjust higher. Yes, well, the well is sticky and deep into the black. We try adjusting it higher. Oh no, it's all hurt. It's bad minded. It's stupid. The nickel strips stick very tight to the blade. The hand cannot take. I will fix the needle. Now I will test with battery. Clean the battery head because it's even old. Now one more pawn. Every welding is very well. And you can see how we reassemble this strip spot welder in the next video to see what inside. If you guys feel good, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much. Goodbye.